published 1457 EDT, 2 November 2017 updated 1647 EDT, 2 November 2017 Everton defender Cuco Martina suffered a potentially serious neck injury after an awkward collision with Lyons Maxwel Cornet in their Europa League clash. The left-back jumped up for a header, and then fell onto his opponent's back before eventually landing awkwardly on his own back. The Curacao international was left sprawled on the floor, and did not appear to move during the 7.5-minute delay that then followed as he received treatment. Everton defender Cuco Martina suffered a potentially serious injury against Lyon. The left-back jumped high to win the ball in the air ahead of Maxwel Cornet, but as he fell back down to earth, Martina's back landed on top of his opponent's, was eventually lifted onto a stretcher, and left the field of play with his head in a neck brace. He was taken to a local hospital in the French city, where he will remain overnight to be observed. Muhamed Besic came on to replace the summer signing from Southampton in the closing stages of the first half at the Stade de Lyon. The Toffees crashed to a 30 defeat and were sent packing out of the Europa League as they crumbled in the second half. He then eventually landed on the ground square on his back and did not appear to move. Martina received extensive treatment from Everton's medical team after the incident. Morgan Schneiderlin saw red as Bertrand Traoré, Houssem Aouar and Memphis Depay gave the home side all 3 points. Lyon 1-21 at Goodison Park a fortnight ago in Ronald Koeman's penultimate game in charge, before he was sacked after a 52 defeat by Arsenal at home. David Unsworth has since taken temporary charge, losing all 3 games in charge against Chelsea in the Carabao Cup, at Leicester in the Premier League, and in Lyon on Thursday night. Everton find themselves in the bottom 3 of the table with a crucial clash with Watford awaiting at home on Sunday. Play was stopped for nearly 7.5 minutes as Martina was cared for by physios. The Curacao international left the field on a stretcher with his head in a neck brace.